Okay, everybody, we got dough down. I'm not really sure what happened with that shot. I hit my release and it didn't seem to really go off, and it caused my bow to cork up a little bit, and I hit the doe high. I'm not totally sure what happened with that, but it was only 15 yard shot right here on the gator pass. They were coming up just like they had been, and I shot the big lead doe.